Hello everyone, I am IA Roadkill, and this is Gold Rush the Game, LeaderBoard Season 19 on PC. Alright, I believe I have my microphone and sound figured out. A thousand thank yous to Old Man Gaming, who pushed me to figure out OBS. I think I'm there. Oh, goody, buckets are on sale. All right. That's right. We just finished the season. First thing I want to do is check the journal. Did we get all our stories? We don't have Old Arnold. We don't have Rivertown. I don't know where Pine Valley is. Ooh, I found one of them, though. So there's three at Pine Valley that I don't know where they are yet. And there's Nighthawk. All right, I got them all that were on the roads. During editing, figured out that I did not buy... Let's see. Camera, lights. I did not buy a pump. I don't have any way to pump any water. What do we have? We have 38,000. Almost 39. So I guess I will buy the big diesel water pump. Have to get the whole system set up and running today. Well, things are the cheapest in case I need to buy something. I guess I could have used fast travel. This is not where I wanted to be. Oh my goodness. Mistakes are gonna be made today. Oh, and I need two more. Stop. I need two more. Lights are on. Oh, for Pete's sake. Now they're off. All right. I'm going to buy 8,000, 13,000. Well, I'm going to buy this one to start with. Add. We'll set everything up and find out if I can afford to get that. Is that right? Two fat hoses. Add. All right. We got to come back to buy it anyway, so I'm not going to buy it now. I mean, to pick it up. So I'm excited. I'm hoping to get to digging today. Those mats just scared me. Why were those in there? That's right, I haven't hired anybody yet. And I need camera three. I'd have been looking for that. Is it broken? Well, it should be now that I dropped it. Nope. It stayed out all winter and didn't lose its lens. Lucky me. Anything else laying around here? That was a perfect back job. Look at that. All right, and we are going to fast travel. No, we're not. I need to move items. I don't remember what that's going to cost me. It's a good thing I didn't buy that other pump yet. Oh, don't go in there. You'll never get out. Because my backing skills are terrible. Alright, we bought everything. That's good. Get to the right window. So, everything needs to get moved. Big power generator. Okay. $18,000. Move your machines. There it goes. I had to think a long time on that one. All right. Fast travel. Oh, I have it picked already. Yep. Sorry about that. Didn't want to move stuff I shouldn't have moved. Well, that is just spectacular there, isn't it? I like that. Set the front wheel drive and take the brakes off. There we go. Oh, no, back up, back up, back up. Stay in the truck. Go forward. Now you can go backwards. Where's the nearest water from here? Straight shot to here. No. I hear water. All right, so right here's where water starts. All right, so I'm going to, am I gonna run that water straight through the, well, let's try and take the water pipe along the top. Like I said, I've never ran any pumps on this claim. I've never been on this claim. Sure sounds like it's running. In. Pump will go to there. So, I wonder if I could park it right here. Not if I hit the corner, I can't. This way, come this way, and then go back that way. Come on, go up the hill. Go up the hill. Go up the hill. You know, oh, that was probably a good spot. I should have just left it there. Oh, jeepers. Is that gonna work? I hope that works. I don't want to do that again. Whoops. Hmm. All right, let's see if we can get to the water in. Oh, plenty of room. If it's deep enough. Whoops, over here. Hey, now. Come on, reach. There we go. Oh, and I didn't fill it up. I was gonna fill it up when I was in town. Oh, well. Another mistake was made. There's the button. All right. We are filling. That was kind of loud. We are filling the water tower. All right, that way we can have water when we're ready to use it. Let's see, we need... on its side. We need to set up jigs, trommel, and the other sluice. All right, let's get the joystick out here. Not joystick, controller. And of course it went to sleep. I gotta wake it up. Driving. Let's see. Is it up in the air? Just barely. Driving. Out we go. Into the wild, freezing tundra. Boy, these things are all just thrown everywhere. And I don't have any of the cables with me. All right, we need to go find some cables. Whoops, didn't need to bring that over. Oh, I remember now. They were laying on the back of it. And they're still there. It's a great place to store them if you remember you put them there. Come on, get up there. Really? And I'll go around this side where the stairs are. Okay, what should we take first? Let's take the trommel first. I think the motor needs to be facing me because I'm going to go up to the top. So, I don't need the lights on. Let's see here. Need to turn it around because the motor is... There is no motor on this one. But that is where the electrical goes in. I think that's where I want. So, let's see. I put that one for from that side over to there. So let's go from this side over to here. Oh my goodness, it's not going to be long enough. Ooh, big elk up there on the hill. Nice. Well, let's see. If we drag it around. Another way. I'm sliding down a hill. Did not want to do that. Not that way. Come on, get over there. There we go. Alright. That should work. We can drag it over here. Do that to me. Oh my goodness, I had the lights on again. All right. This one needs to move. Because I'm gonna get abusive with it. Let's put it over here. Let's put this one on this corner. Hopefully it'll reach. Are you kidding me? All right, well, let's grab. I can't get it from there. This one. Come on, get up there. Oh my goodness, really? There we go. Oh, I want it on this side. I think I have opposing corners. That's what I always try to do. Okay, let's see. Yeah. Can't get there from here, can I? If I go that way, I'm gonna hit everything. So I just need to go up the hill. And I'm gonna go in reverse. There we go. Driving everything backwards, because. Oh, don't go down. Stay up in the air. Definitely going the long way, but stuff all over in the way. Does it drive faster in forward gear? That was 3 miles an hour. Oh, it's caught. It's caught. There we go. That's why I wanted to put the extra cables on there in case I snagged it and broke them. Alright, so it does go a little bit faster than forward gear. Good thing I turned it around. A whole whopping 0.5 miles an hour faster. I really don't have a clue where I should set up my power supply. Oops. Flipped the camera too far on that maneuver. Yeah, we're gonna run out of water in that pump. Nice. All right. So now we can come down here, and I think we'll get the two trommel or the jigs, whatever those are. Boy, this thing runs like crap. All right, now we gotta figure out how I wanna hook this up. Really? I need the lights to be attached to the seat. My butt comes up, the lights go off. Okay, there's the output. So that is closest to me. And this one is farthest from me. It'll be obvious in a minute. I hope. Hopefully that's close enough. Yeah, looks like it. So the nozzle, the sknozzle, needs to be closest to me, which is gonna be upside down, so it's not gonna give me the trigger. Oh, isn't that a humdigger? So we need to knock it over. How's this gonna work? There we go. And let's drive up the hill. Not quite the way I had planned to do this. I think I can remember where cables need to go. So that one is hooked to the left side, so the right side is what needs things. And that's gonna go to the front. And this one's gonna go to the back. If I crouch down, I can get under there. No, I can't. Oh, I can reach it though. All right. I'm Come on, be nice. Play nice. You're not playing nice. There you go. Close enough, I guess. I could just go down in reverse. Yeah, let's just swing them all over the place. I said reverse and then I went the wrong way. Whoops. Slide down the hill at 100 miles an hour. Don't go into the wrong one. Well, all right, if you want to. You have to wait for that to turn around. Which it's not going to do. All right, let's just bring it down. There we go. All right, what else do we have to set up? That scared me, they disappeared. Well, we could put... the rock thingamajiggy. And I don't remember where it was, and everything's out of focus, so you can't see it. Was it over here? There it is up there. Should have grabbed it while I was over there. What was I thinking? No, I need to find the other. There it is. This thing. I do have gas in, or diesel in the trailer. I forgot I had the fuel trailer filled. Alright, now which way's in and which way's out? And I have no clue which way it's supposed to go. So, we'll just hook it up, and it'll be a 50-50 chance, and then I'll fix it. If it's not right. I think I might have got it the right way. Path over here? Definitely not. I hope I can get there from here. gonna try to not let me. There we go. I think that's the outside. I do believe it is correct. Now, the shaker needs to come over here and shake to... Well, if I'm on the other side, it needs to shake to the right. And that is the opposite way that I can get it from what I see. Come on, you slow-driving hunk of junk. See if I can get it from over here. Nope. I always forget to do this first. All right, so I want them to turn. Am I thinking this wrong again? No, it's just the way it is. So I want... Let's hop up here. Pretty sure I want that one to go there. And we'll only hook up two. This one to go here. Oh, don't save when I'm doing that silly game. Why is it hanging goofy? Because the chains are snagging it. Oops, I want to drive, not dig. Well, the way I've got it picked up right now, it needs to go forward like this. Well, that was way less painful than I thought it was going to be. Now, I need... two ramp thingamajigs, not ramp, conveyor belt. This is a goofy plant setup. At least I think so, for it being my first one. I'm not going down there. I'm going to go across the top here. Was there a piece down there? I am gonna go grab what? This thing doesn't have any hooks on it? Seriously. Oh, there they are. Here. Yeah, where I'm invisible. Oh, does it hurt if you drive over the cables? Never done this before. I don't want this piece first. I want the conveyor first. Well, let's just snag it. How high does the bucket go? It goes that high. That's not high enough. Well, we will drag it over to the excavator. That and that. I've never done this before. We'll see how nasty of an idea this really is. There we go. Couldn't hit the mark. And we're gonna back up the whole way. We're gonna snap cables right and left. I knew that was gonna happen the second I spun that corner. Where do I need to go? I need to go right where that is. Find that cable again. Let's see if we can get this with two. And that needs to go. Boy, these cables catch on everything. Where is it? It's not hooked to a thing. Oh, and it won't let me in there to get it. Crouch and jump. That'll do it. Okay, uncrouch. Where's my crosshairs? There we go. There. That time it let me jump in. And this one's gonna go over here. Need a third cable on there, don't I? Let's see. Actually, if I pick it up by the corners. Can you climb it? Yes, you can. So let's put this one over there. Move this cable over to here. All right, I'm calling that good. We don't snap a cable. It's 2 o'clock already. Jeepers. Why would you turn the wrong way? Huh? Why? Because the thumb of this thing is in the wrong spot. Alright, if we're up in the air and I need to make the bucket go down. But it won't go down because it's in the way of itself. Go. Get off the fence. Snap. Come on, get into place. I didn't mean snap as in cable. I meant snap as in into place. Got it raised as high as it'll go. There it goes. Finally. Gee, I guess I should have unhooked the cables first. Alright, well, you know, noob. Mistakes are made. At least I found it. So, get up there. The other one's not attached. Oh, did I have three? I don't know. Let's do this little trick again. Let's drag that other piece over here. It's giving me the E. There we go. And it's up in the air, so it's ready to go. I want to go this way. And then I'll go this way. The other piece was down here. And it needs to be grabbed the... Well, if I back in, which I need to do... And this would be perfect. I don't think I can pick it up. I think I'm going to have to drag it again. I don't want to go anywhere. I want to get out. Thank you kindly. Where do you pick this up? Clear up there? I don't want to pick it up. My goodness. Well, work your plan and plan your work. Or plan your work and work your plan. Something like that. Where is it? Said I was going to do it this way, so let's do it this way. And I'm going to drive in reverse, so everything's going to be backwards. Ooh, I said everything's going to be backwards, and I did it wrong. Are you still following me? Come on. You can do it. Wrong way again. Do not hit the fence and break the cables. This way. Wow, that's loud. Oh, for Pete's sake. You're right there. Just get in. can't hear myself think. Let's put it right here. And where's the broken cable? We don't have a clue. All right, so let's use this now. And we're driving, so we're driving me crazy. I want it to turn when I pick it up. So I want this to go. Here. And this one to go here. I don't know. It's my story and I'm sticking to it. Come on. Up off the ground. Are you kidding me? 90 degrees off. That's my story. Noob mistake. Come on, get up there. Get me out of here. Oh, it's hitting the front end loader. No. There it goes. Finally. So where am I gonna put the power unit? I think right up here on the hill. Worth a try. Well, I bought 4 cables and I'm down to 2. So I'm gonna put the opening of the controls this way. Really doesn't look level enough. Ah. I was gonna put it right here. Right here to here. Well, I have to put it somewhere to start with. I don't have a clue. And this is upside down. Is that over it? Not quite. I think we're close enough. It is upside down, right? No. That's the bottom. The top's over here. So I put that one on the far top. Or no, it's not on the far top. It's not going to reach, is it? Nope. So we need to knock it over first. today. It's getting dark already, and I don't have nothing set up and running. Well, I guess I got stuff set up, but I wanted to have a trial run before it got dark. Darn it. Yeah, of course I've got it wrong. I can't pick it up any higher. Will it spin? No, it won't spin. I'm not digging. I'm still not digging. How come it won't? I can switch the cables from there. Whoops. Whoops, I got it too low. That one goes there, and this one goes there. Why do I think I didn't do anything? Let's go this way. Well, I kind of like what happened right there. I wish I had four cables. I do wish I had four cables. So, let's see. I want to switch these. That is not going to help me. Yeah, it's too short. Dang, damn it. Come on. This one there. Or there. I'll accidentally take that like I planned it. Is that close enough? That is actually where I wanted to put it. Is that a good spot for it? I don't have a clue. Okay, you can remind me in the comments when I'm looking for them. There's two cables on top of the power. Not gonna worry about the other. Where do I want to put some light? Get over there. Probably going to want this where I'm digging. Where am I going to dig? I don't have a clue yet. Let's get it out here in the flat so it's easy to hook up to it. Sharp of an angle is what I was trying to say. Didn't say it with a darn. Come on, back up. Oh no, I can get it. As long as it doesn't pop and go into the reset area. 22%, huh? Well, we want the water pump to keep going. And it's probably going to freeze over here shortly. Yep, it's done. Why'd it shut off? Why did it get quiet? And where did the nozzle go? Goes up there, huh? Well, it's still running. I must have got far enough away from it that it unloaded the sound that it makes. I'm not gonna turn it back off and on so it gets loud again. All right, that'll last us a while. And I've got 2% left to squirt into something. Where's the start button? There it is. We will just park it right here, get up the hill. No, that was bad. Up the hill. I said up the hill. stays there. Will you just get in there and drive? Thank you. My goodness. And I have the differential lock on, so it was acting up. Let's get rid of that for a second. Mats, they're not going to be in the way. Alright, I need power cords. I need one of these. Need one of those. I need that. I need this. I need two little hoses. Did I not buy any little green hoses? I could have swore I bought green hoses. Evidently not. Mistakes were made. I need one, two of these, I think. Let's go set that up and see what it looks like. Thinking about leaving my brakes on up here to shine a light on stuff, but that's not gonna work. This is not noob friendly. All right, I'm just saying. All right, that is gonna come out. And it's going to go into this. How do I want to aim this silly thing? I guess just right there. Don't want the shovel, thank you. And this is just going to be a short nubbin. And I want it to attach to the box that has left the country. Seriously. Did it fall out? This game doesn't like me. I need another red hose while I'm here. There it is. Stay there. This hose is going to go from here. Over to there it is. There. Where's my little box? There it is. Now, this is going to go here. And I'm going to run two hoses up the hill to my clean out, and I'm going to run two hoses. Actually, the clean out should be down here. I don't know. Those are actually set up ready to run if we had power. And the power is over there. So the long one, let's go from here. It's not going to let me jump the fence, is it? I didn't think so. Come on. You're stronger than that. Wind it up. Come on. They have the hooked on a rock option turned on. One there. One there. Powered both of those. Now, if I wanted to run sluices, I should be wanting every ounce of gold out of here that I can get. Let's see, I need to hook power up to. Here. Really? I think I went the long way around that one. Well, it reached. I need two power cords there. I need one still on. I need one on the shaker. We'll do that. Or not the shaker, it's D-Rocker, I think is what it's called. I've never had it before. It'll be exciting if I ever get to run it. And we'll follow this. Oops. Can I get through there? Nope. Not gonna let me. Okay, I need two more conveyor and hopper. What else is in the truck? Anything? Nope. I still can't believe I didn't get any green hoses. Come on, get up there. I think I bought power cords by mistake. Because I've got too many power cords, don't I? I got one too many power cords. If I get another. There's one. It's glitched in the wall, I'll bet you. And they won't let me over there. Yep, water source froze over. All right, well, I only need one green hose now. Actually, no, I need 3 green hoses. Well, let's go turn off the pump. Controls. Let's go. Over here. Had my lights on dim. Not very good with lights, are I? Are I? Am I? Let's don't go in front of that with the cable. Let's go this way. And then we can run it. Not that way. Jump. String them all in front of it. Since I started that way. Alright, let's go across top. And this one will connect to here. Got room for one more. Let's see if this hose. I need. No, it doesn't take hoses down here. It takes hoses if I hook up the sluice boxes. All right, well, I'm still gonna get 3 hoses. And I don't know what else looks right or wrong. Let's see if we put that there and that there. And then, yeah, we better drive over there. Up. I guess I need to get these. Oh, these need water. Right? Those need little water and little electrical. Do I have any more little electricals? 1. Stay. That went in the truck. Oh, it's wedged right there. 1, 2. Buckle my shoe. So really, I need 5 green hoses. jump up onto this one. Not quite where I wanted it to be. A little far away. Really? Come on. Gonna be picky here. I like that. All right. And this one, eh, close enough. I need two more low voltage. But do I have two more low voltage spots? Yes, I do. All right. Really? That one's good. All right, I just need to make sure all four legs are touching. Nope, that doesn't count. All right, I need a power cord. Two, three power cords. Three power cords, a power splitter. Do I need a pump going from the water to the unit? Oh, what did I leave the lights on? Probably my truck. Oh, that works. So, I don't need a power unit over here. Three power and a power splitter. One, two, three. Five green hoses. Okay, it wasn't on that. Three, a splitter, one, two, three, four, five. Helps if you put it in the truck. So let's get back over there. Where's fast travel at? Right. I can't get to it. There we go. Not on a flat surface. Come on, it's on the legs. I'm not going to want that up there anyway, am I? Can I get the bucket in and out? I guess so. Let's see. Power, 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 power. All right. I am going after the little wash plants, the sluice pans, I mean. Got 10 seconds to get it done. I need the water ones. Price would have gone up tomorrow. I left that battery here from before. Thank you. Okay, jump to the truck. I think there's anything else I wanted to buy. Yes, there is. Phew. That was close. That is one of the best days ever. With a day like that, it can only get better, right? Couple of buckets up here. All right, just balance there. I don't care. Fall over when I'm not looking at you, huh? And the battery's gonna go right there. And I really don't need it, but let's go get the trailer. Cannot back with the differential on, or you can't line up. Come on. There we go. Alright. Now we're not gonna fast travel back yet. We need to take this to the factory. When do you think the ground's going to thaw out? I really only thought it was going to take me an hour to get this stuff set up. Here it is going on an hour and a half. That's ready to go. Literally. Let's put that on camera 3. Can't see my wheels. Which way am I going? I think that's the way I want to go. Yep. There we go. A respectable parking job. All right. Now we can go fast travel. No. There. That was a bad spot to put that Jenny. I sure hope I don't need anything else. We're running out of money. Definitely ran out of time. I didn't order any fuel. Oh well, mistakes were made. I wasn't gonna do this because I've watched other players say that they're worthless. But since I have been dealt a nasty hand with my blacksmith, I need to work on getting as much as I can get. Okay, and now I need the green hoses. Saying that just reminds me of the Green Hornet. Okay. So. Oh, this one's not hooked up. It's gonna say, why didn't I have any open spots? Those are hooked up, that's hooked up. We've got two more power cords. I really don't like this area down here. This stuff back in the truck so we don't lose it. It's dark. Okay, so we've got a way to fill the tank, which we're doing. No, we're not. I turned it off because it was frozen, but I think it thawed out. I was thinking I was going to have to turn those around. Let's see. I think I'm ready. Let's hit the power button and see what it does. It's running that, running that. I'm gonna have to turn that down. Settings, sound. I'll mess with that later. Let's turn the water on and see if that works. We're getting water all the way down there. I think it's workable. I need that electric pump so that I don't have to run to two spots to turn the system off. If I had an electric pump in between the water tower and my system, I could turn it on and off with this. All right, let's see. Where would I find? I do have the bulldozer, so. Not journal, gold map, parcel 3. What do we want to do? Let's highlight what we want. And then we can look at it. Yeah, that's miserable. I wonder how we can get into these. That has 400. That has 500. Well, that's the same as this one has 500. 400. Those two are garbage. I was thinking about the bulldozer to make a ramp into these spots. But I didn't really look at them, I guess. Don't know how I want to attack this. Lots of overburden. 200, 200, 200, 300, 300. ounces in there. Hey, it's thawed out. I was going to stop when the plant was built. But I really want to dig a little dirt. I need the pickup. I can pull the light over there. It really upsets me that this thing always runs bad. That's the pickup, I believe. Where's the light at? Is it inside? No, it's not. Alright, well, we're gonna take this light. And we're gonna take this hose out. Don't know where we put the big light. We're gonna have plenty of water for when there's a drought. I bought a trailerable light. I put it out here in the middle of,
so I wouldn't lose it.
Actually, I could probably hook it up right there. Come on, back up. And let's check the map. So those are set there, and then I might go down here. So I'm gonna set it in 139. Set it right here in this one. Just like that. Well, how did that? That must have just been a random breakdown. I never turned this light on. That's nasty. Screwdriver. And we need it right there. And right there. Darn it. And the screwdriver. Nope. That's the screwdriver. Oh, come on. Let's go left. As it goes. And now we want to go closer. say that's good right there. I saw Old Man Gaming put his light up here, and I think that is just one heck of an idea. Might have to get a couple of them. Oh! Thing is, I don't want to run this big generator to run that light. Oh well. Let's see, where's it at? Work light. Right there. Well, I kind of like that. Where is the dump truck? Here he is. Rock truck. Yeah. I can't see his butt for nothing. Taking out that light. Gosh darn it. Trying to get too far away. I'm digging dirt. Longer than I thought it would take to set up. Come on, why are you stuck? ...37%. Alright, I'm not gonna guarantee it, but I will probably do some digging just so I can get this opened up. I'll come back with you when I get ready to do my first cleanup. That's how we're going to start the next episode. And wish me luck. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. It would really help the channel out. If you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. And don't forget to check out Old Man Gaming's channel. The link is below. With that said, I'd like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.